Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing a magical fat cutter drink that will help to burn body fat and also helps in fast weight loss. The first ingredient is pineapple. Pineapple is loaded with vitamin C. It is high in fiber, boosts metabolism, aids in digestion, helps to reduce inflammation and boost immune system. The second ingredient is apple cider vinegar, which is also known as ACV. Apple cider vinegar is an age-old ingredient for healthy living. It improves heart health. The vinegar contains malic acid, which clears clogged arteries, lymph nodes, and organ tissues. It is a home remedy for insomnia, improves energy levels, helps with digestion, strengthens the immune system, helps in weight loss. ACV acts as an appetite suppressant, meaning it makes you eat less and brings in a feeling of fullness. ACV controls blood sugar levels. ACV prevents fat accumulation. Apple cider vinegar stimulates your metabolism and makes you burn fat faster. It contains a lot of organic acids and enzymes that speeds up your metabolism and increases the rate at which body fat is burned. ACV detoxifies the body, so coupled with a healthy lifestyle, apple cider vinegar will help in weight loss. ACV helps in maintaining a healthy alkaline pH level to prevent inflammatory process in the body. The fact that ACV alkalizes the body could play a major role in its healing properties. Now, some points should be noted when using apple cider vinegar. It's important to use apple cider vinegar with the mother, and it should be raw and unfiltered. The mother has enzymes, proteins, and some good bacteria. The apple cider vinegar with the mother will be a little cloudy than the one without it. Before using each time, the bottle must be shaken well as the mother will settle down at the bottom. Apple cider vinegar is very acidic, so you have to dilute it, else it could harm your tooth enamel. So it is advised to use a straw if you're drinking diluted apple cider vinegar on a daily basis. To make fat cutter drink, into my blender I'm adding in 1 cup of freshly chopped pineapple pieces, 1 cup of water. Now the main ingredient is apple cider vinegar, and add in 1 tablespoon apple cider vinegar. Do not add any sugar, but you can add in honey if you prefer. And now I'm going to mix this on high speed until everything is nicely mixed and combined. Now pour the blended fat cutter drink into a serving glass.
Have this drink on an empty stomach in the morning. And for extreme weight loss, have this drink 2 times a day. One in the morning on empty stomach 30 minutes before breakfast, and the next one in the evening 30 minutes before dinner.
Do try this remedy and share your results with me. If you like this recipe, please give a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button to stay updated with new videos. Thank you for watching, and until next time, take care. Bye-bye.